I think Canada is a great team, but only individuals. And we are a team, a real team. So we win. We are playing together, and everybody is fantastic. It's a finality, because in 2012 we lose in final, in 2014 we lose in final against Canada, and now we win against Canada, so it's a great thing.
I'm really, really proud of us. It was a tough match, it was a tough tournament, and I'm glad we made it to the finals. It's not fun to lose, but I'm proud of us anyway. I think just from the beginning, we've continuously improved. We came up harder on defense, we made stronger attacks, and I think just from the beginning to the end, just constant improvement. I think they were just a more physical team against us. We had a hard time getting to the rucks quick enough and everything like that, so I think they wanted it a bit more. Considering that we never played all together before coming here, I think we grew as a team, we grew closer, and we learned how to work with each other, and it was a learning experience coming here, so it was fun.